Dear students, today I am going to teach you one question related to equation of a straight line of class 9. It is in the form, double integer form. So, equation is like this. Find the equation of a straight line passing through 3, 2, and the portion of the line intercepted between the axes is bisected at the point. Here the question is like this. Let us draw one figure so that it will be easy to you to find out, okay? So, the figure will make like this. Let us draw one x-axis and y-axis. And then from this axis to y-axis, like this. Now let us say this is the line, 3, 2 is the point. So we have to find the equation of this line, which passes through the point 3, 2. This is 3, 2 is the point. Let us say this is A and this is x-axis, x-dash, y-axis, y-dash we can write, y-dash, this is origin. Let us say this is point B, and now consider, let us consider this point as B, let us consider this as x intercept as A, and this is y intercept as B, we can suppose, okay? 3, 2 is the point we can consider like this. Now after this, what we can do here, let x intercept, suppose this is OA is there, OA equals to A, and y-intercept OB equals to B, we can consider. So if you consider this must A and this must B, then therefore coordinates of A are A, 0 and B are 0, B. Since it is A, this is A means this will be A, 0. And this is B means x is 0 here. 0, this is B, so B. Okay. Now it is given that the portion of the line intercepted between the axes is bisected at the point. The portion of the line intercepted between the axes means from A to B. Okay. These two are the axes. The part of the line between the axes. This is bisected at this point means now this and this will be equal. Okay. So according to question, P is midpoint of AB. So what we can do here, P x comma y will be equals to x1 plus x2 by 2 comma y1 plus y2 by 2. We can use this formula, midpoint formula. Px comma y is 3, 2 is equals to x1 plus x2 means x1 is A, x2 is 0. A plus 0 by 2 comma this is 0 plus B, 0 plus B by 2, like this. Okay. Now we can equate now. Equating corresponding components. If you equate corresponding component, then 3 will be equals to A by 2. Therefore, A equal to 3 to the 6. And again, this is 2 equals to Y component here 2. Here Y is B by 2. So, B by 2. Therefore, B equals to 4. Now, we have the formula is x by A plus y by B equals to 1. So here x by A is here 6 plus y by B here 4 equals to 1. So LCM of 6 and 4 will be 12. So 6 2s are 12, 2x plus 4 3s are 12, so 3y equals to 1. Okay. So we can now here. Therefore, we can cross multiply this one. 2x plus 3y equals to 12 is the required equation of a straight line. Okay, in this way we can find the value. Now you can practice more questions from your book and then get benefit. Okay, thank you for watching this video.